me that slow wine, slow wine, slow wine, slow it out each up for that slow wine, slow wine, slow wine, slow wine, baby, give me that slow wine.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Chef B. If you're new to this channel, welcome, Wagwan. For today's video, I'm going to recreate this hair. And this is their Indian Remy hair in 22 inches. And I felt like I wanted to spice up this hair a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bleach this hair blonde. So the hair already came pre-plucked, so I don't even have to worry about the plucking of the lace, so that's great. So to bleach the hair, I'll be using 40 volume developer along with quick blue to mix the solution to bleach the hair. Now this is a curly hair. I have a ton of curly hair and I just wanted something a little bit different, you know. So this is the mixture and I'm going to apply it to the hair. And as you guys saw, I brushed the hair out before I apply the solution to the hair. Now the reasoning for me using a plastic bag is because I bleached this hair late at night and I didn't realize that I was out of disposable gloves, so I had to use whatever I had at home, so hence the plastic bag. So yes sis, make sure that you're protecting your hands. You are using chemicals, so be very careful. So I'm just going to bleach the hair as best as I can. And this doesn't have to be perfect because I wanted the hair to look highlighted, as in to have different dimensions of blonde. So it doesn't have to look perfect. And then I put it in foil, aluminum foil paper to process. And that's basically all I did. I applied the solution to the hair, put it in foil paper, and then I let it sit for about an hour. Now that the hair is completely processed and washed out, I deep conditioned the hair and this is how it's looking. I mean, the curls are still beautiful, but as you guys can see, I later straighten it out. But I just want to show you guys how the curls are looking. Obviously, when you bleach hair, the curls get looser. So they were already loose and they even got more loose with it, with the hair bleached. And then I'm going to use this got to be, it's a shining mist type of thing, and then I use Cream of Nature foaming mousse, and this is just to hold the curls in place. So I wanted to see how the hair would look when it's dry to make my decision if I was going to leave it curly, add a little bit more curls, or if I was going to straighten the hair. So after I add that, I let it sit for a while. I tried to enhance the curls and all of that, but eventually I just decided that I wanted to go straight hair. Now this is the hair after it's dry, and obviously I brushed it out. So so I already decided before I even came on camera that I was going to flat iron this hair. And as you guys can also see, I didn't pluck the hair any more than it was already plucked. All I did was lay the baby hair, and I somehow lost that footage, so I'm so sorry. I even went to the nail tech, got my nails done, all of that before I actually came on camera to straighten this hair. So you could do the chase method to do this to get it really straight. And yeah, that's basically all there is to it. So I'm just gonna flat iron a couple sections on camera for you guys. And as you guys can see, there's different dimensions of blonde in this hair. It's not perfect because initially, as I said, I wasn't going to go with it straight. This was just last minute of thinking that it would look so great if it was straight as well. And yeah, I even recruited my little sister to help me with the back. So here she is, she's 14. You know, you gotta let them know how to do hair from a very young age. So yeah, she's here to help me to straighten the back, and basically the hair is completely done. Now to help with the flyaways, I'll be using this Say Goodbye to Frizzy Hair. It's like a like a stick situation type of thing that helps with flyaways, that keeps them in place and keeps the hair looking neat. Avoid all frizz. That's all I did, and this is my final look. I hope this tutorial was very helpful for you guys. You can comment down below what you think about this hair, and also I added a little bit more sheen to the hair. I absolutely love this blonde. I had a video already posted with my Boohoo and Shein try on haul, and you guys love this color, so here is your tutorial. Now it is time for today's featured subscriber of the video, and it goes to Glenique Richardson. Thank you so much for being a part of the notification gang and being a loyal subscriber. I love you so much. If you want to be a featured subscriber in my next video, all you have to do is make sure that you're subscribed to the channel, have your post notifications on, and spam the comment section, and you will be the next featured subscriber. You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter at DamnThatsChef. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch y'all in my next video. Go on, big up on yourself. Bye guys.